Hello everyone, this is Karasu Baraka Muhammad again. The band subject of the question, guitarist. Pretty obvious. I'm here to teach you guys today about tremolo picking, a technique called tremolo picking. It's a good technique, it's used a lot. People don't know this, but people haven't noticed this. But a lot of guitarists use it in their solo and stuff like this. Great solo builder, I'm not gonna lie. Great solo builder, great, you know, chorus builder, whatever like that. And it keeps the momentum going. You know, I mean, hey, they're using the Pulp Fiction theme. It's kind of cool, but yeah, anyway, like I said again, a lot of guitarists use this, like Matt Bellamy from the Muse, great guitarist, I like him a lot. But but also with tremolo picking, the thing about what people have trouble with is like they have trouble changing fingers, changing the frets. Like for instance, I'll show you right now. I'm gonna go on the 7th fret, 7th and 9th fret, 7th, 9th, and 10th fret. You know, I'm using those three fingers right now, but just so I give you guys an example, and I'm gonna do this on a G string. Basically, you go up and down with the pick. Basically, that's the technique of tremolo picking. You know, you sit there, you go up and down, you go up and down. I know it's kind of funny we do that, but up and down on the string. You know, that in order for you to get the signal. It's like basically, like if you have a tremolo effect, like right now, I'll give you a prime example. Tremolo effect is not one of my favorite effects, but I mean, it's useful. I mean, you can do whatever. I mean, that's a tremolo effect. I mean, people basically, they do their own thing, whatever like that. Even, I don't have it on here right now, the Randy Boss is similar to tremolo. All those are just tremolo. But again, like I said, tremolo picking, but we're going to stick to square one. Tremolo picking basically is basically, like I said, consider the technique such as. And of course, but that's tremolo picking. It's simple. Some people call it roll, some people call it tremolo picking, but it's basically alternate picking. You're just going up and down, plain and simple. Like, signals just going like, you know, what are you really doing? Even if you read the guitar tabs, when you see tremolo picking, you see exactly the same thing, just like that. The swirly lines. Kind of interesting. I like guitar tabs better than anything else, so to speak. But, and even also, which is pretty interesting, too, like Rock Band, the games like Rock Band, if anybody noticed, like, when you do like that big rock finish, they sit there and go, like that. Well, if they don't teach you this in guitar, even though I'm self-taught, but they teach you this in guitar, which I've been in every YouTube video, not every, but some YouTube videos, I'm trying to find it, but they never teach you like that big rock finish where they go, it's basically like a self thing that you gotta put out yourself. Like, they basically like this. But if you want to give it that big, you know, they go down in a higher on the neck. I mean, it gives it like the good, like that nice dynamic, you know, just loud and just grab it out the air and just, yeah, you know, that adrenaline rush, whatever. But, yeah, all in all, you know, that's tremolo picking. You know, very good technique. Love it to death. No, it's helpful. Again, it's a solo builder. But, anyway, This is Karasu Baraka Muhammad. Till next time.